primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Completed in 2021 set, based off the prototype developed by the UAC's research team. The Argon Tower, also known as the Argon Inductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement. Give yourself to the cause.
Thank you. sergeant accumulator she's carrying. She'll try to use it to open a portal manually into hell.
While the Argent Tower is non-functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
Home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. It powers this facility and is broadcast.
Safe level. Lockdown. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Energy signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this Argent facility.
If she ruptures that accumulator near the Argent Bee, she could open a portal to their world that we will never be able to close.
By Argent Energy. The road to hell is paved by Argent.
Thank you.
Welcome to the UAC, opening the gates of hell with the key to the future.
Four, dimensional event.